This is already the future of Toad Plotagon Island. But for many years, I don't know what's gonna happen next, but managed to fight my way out of here. Got back from the elevator. But hey, at least it's something, right? Futuristic. Welcome back to Total Plotagon Island All-Stars! So yeah, last time you guys did a challenge, yada yada yada. Well, you guys made it emerge. Basically made it emerge, guys did a challenge. And in the end, there were four people that went up for elimination. So yeah, Lizzie's gonna get eliminated. Or Delta Elta and Shinji Karu will be both handing out the prizes. Well, hi guys, I'm Shinji. And I'm Delta, and we'll both be your prize handlers. Anyways, Letzi is gonna get eliminated, so, the only two safe are, like, Luffy and Maka. Yeah, the only two winners are safe. So it's down to the non-winners, either Azusa or Shinra. It's gonna be one of these two. And I'm sorry, but with only two votes, Shinra is safe. And I'm sorry, Azusa, but you've been eliminated with four votes. Any last words before you get eliminated? Oh, come on! Really? Being the first person out of merge? At least I did very good, but oh man, I didn't even get to where... I got second place. I was the runner-up in my first season being blast, but... This season, you know, wasn't really necessarily recognizable, but... I mean, elimination order, right? But I can't believe I got eliminated because, you know, I would have probably done a little better in this season. And, you know, it's All-Stars. It's almost by the end of the season. And two winners hasn't been out. It would have been, like, one by now. But, I mean, it's okay. At least I did a little better than in Gender Battle. But not nearly close to in my first season. But, hey, it is what it is. At least I had fun out there. So, yeah, we'll be repairing the Tiny Loser Chamber. But... Sadly, due to the Tiny Loser Chamber flingable malfunctioned, it will be repaired for next season. We'll just teleport you. Yep. Alright. Bye! With that, Azusa has been eliminated. And yep. Aw, oh, man. Can't believe Azusa got eliminated, but hey, it is what it is. At least I'm not out yet, but I still want to get first place, and I still want to maintain my position. But at least it's not falling to the bottom, because if I do bad, there could be a high chance of maybe face elimination. Oh, dang. Another anime is gone. Hopefully I win this season. I could have won that season, because, you know, I'm the Mighty God Goku. I did pretty good my first season. Trust me, I'll do way better than that. Alrighty. Now let's get on to the next challenge. And the next challenge is... But before we get to that, here are the current standings. After Azusa got eliminated, here are the points. Stanley still in the lead, followed by Nejiri, Goku, Aro, TDI fan, Akari, Yashiro, and the bottom four currently... Or between Yashiro and Zoro, Luffy, Maka, and Shinra. So yeah, let's get into the next challenge. And the next challenge is you're gonna make a poster based on Disney Plus. Maybe a favorite movie or favorite show that is originally from Disney Plus. Could be from the same challenge that Trek and Naruto recommended a while ago. What's the Cars challenge? If you want to do that, you can, but please, no plagiarism. Yeah, do not plagiarize what the title is. Basically, do not just rent like a poster and give it to me. If you get that, you're automatically face elimination and you will not get any points. Here's the scoring system. You'll be split into five groups. Only, well, since we have 11 left, one person will be groups of three. So yeah, whoever scores first, earn 10. Next scores 8. Third scores 5. And the last scores 3 points. So yeah, let's get started. So yeah, I randomized the groups. Here are the groups. We got team group 1, Yashiro, Goku, and TDI fan. Group 2, Stanley and Maka. Group 3 is Luffy and Nejide. Group 4 is Shinra, Akari. And the final group is Zoro and Arlie Naja. So yeah, here we go. 3, 2, 1, start creating. What do you want to create? I don't know, maybe a movie. Maybe any Disney movie, or maybe a Marvel show, or Star Wars could be acceptable. True. Maybe we'll just try to not copy from the thumbnail. We'll just try our effort. Yep. What do you think you should create? Sure. What do you think? I don't know. I got a good idea. What is it? Let's work together. Alrighty. Since we're a group of three, we can finish this completely. Yeah. That could be easy. Yeah! Alright, Luffy, let's try our best. Yeah, I have stretchy arms! Don't worry! Nedra, I'll win for you! Alrighty, let's see. Later. Alright, your drawings has been completed, so yeah, let's see the results. This is team one, group one. Group two. Group three. Group four. And group 5. Well, one of the movies from group 5's logo poster hasn't been out yet, but will be out eventually. Anyways, yes, all pictures featured on this poster is credited, so yeah. Anyways, besides the point, looks like the challenge is over. So yeah, here are the scores. I rate them all logically. So yeah, it looks like group 4 and 5 scored the same amount of points, but hey, at least you didn't score the lowest. Everyone scored pretty well. So yeah, here are the points, and I'm adding them right here and right now. Ding! Whoop! Alrighty, looks like Stanley's still in the lead with 38 points, followed by Nejire, TDI fan, Yashiro, Goku, Aro, Akari, Luffy, Zoro, Maka, and Shinra. But here's a twist. Since it was supposed to originally be a four-person elimination that episode, but due to one of the members have the same amount of points, looks like five people are gonna be facing elimination. And then we're gonna see what happens next with the point system. So yeah, one person will be eliminated. So yeah, it's gonna be between the five of them. So yeah, viewers, you can only vote for one person to be eliminated and no prize because we're in merch. So yeah, vote for one. You can vote for Maka, Shinra, Zoro, Luffy, or Akari to be eliminated. And so yeah, you can vote one of these people. One person with the most votes will be eliminated. So yeah, here are the prize handers. We have 8 left. By the time down to 6 by the next episode. So yeah, you can vote for Samir, Shirou, Yuri Nakamura, Byakuren, Yami, Roary, ETG, or Duck Hunt Dog to be prize handers. So yeah, see what the most votes will be prize handers. So yeah, like and subscribe for more content like this. Peace out, and I'll see you later. Peace. Wow, walking through the streets in a Plotagon city after the monster arc. Hey, more people are coming back. Yeah, it's pretty good. And especially when the Rock Monster has already ended a while ago. Yeah, Reptile contestants. Yeah. Well, You're doing your great game out there. I think you can probably win this season, but I'm rooting for some people. Yeah, hopefully I can win this season, because I was kind of close to winning Renew, but not even this close. Whoa, there's a certain season where all of us are going to come back. Mm-hmm. Yep, true.